Hi, welcome to OfficeKey. In this video, I'm going to show you the basic operations of OfficeKey panel. To launch the panel, go to mydesk.officekey.com. Now, log into your own account. Once logged in, you will first enter into your personal account. All settings and workspaces are grouped in the user menu. All available applications are listed in the application menu. To navigate between accounts you have access to, use the workspace in user menu. If you don't know what that is, move the cursor and point to it. We'll show you a little tips of what it is. This also works in forms and buttons. You may find useful messages and support documents in many places within OfficeKey. If you need any further assistance, please talk to us through the support channel. You may check out more support documents and tutorials to learn about the OfficeKey project. I hope you like this video, and bye for now.